It's a very much harder thing to have. For I am still young, and it's true. All the traces of Lisa Blues. It is my shoes. Walk across the stage to the applause. Ooh, ooh. Watch her while she rests, 'cause she talks of you as home. Service by taking them out of circulation. If anybody got their hands on one of those, it's enough to put them off learning to play a musical instrument. But over the years we've been doing this, a strange thing has happened. People have been buying them at the end of the gig as a memento of the extraordinarily wonderful evening that they've just witnessed. I don't pay a lot for them. $29.99 is what we now. I was selling them for 40 quid up until last night, but I dropped it to $39.99 because I was talking to a salesman earlier today. He said, just take a penny off, you know. But the trick is, they'll always give you 40 quid, and you give them a penny change and they put it in the charity box on the front of your store. And of course, you put that back in your pocket, so you still get your 40 quid at the end of the night. But on this tour, whoever owns the guitar of the gig, it's only on this tour, there's a prize draw. I'm going to cut up the tour leaflet and pull one out of the hat. And whoever's got it wins a prize of, this is the prize, okay? You're going to love this. It was one of my old shirts to start with, but we took that out because they stopped people buying. That's not in there anymore. But you get a vinyl copy of the Deeper Meaningless album. You also get the stamper. Well, no, everyone's got the stamper. We've got the acetate that the stamper was made from to make the album. The only test pressing that there was of it. I've got all these, so you'll get them. Also, 30 years ago, I put out an album called Organic Bondage, which is a vinyl, and it had a wooden album sleeve, which I made. I did 200 of them. I've got one of those. Check it out. I've got one of those, and it's going in the pot. One of everything of Otway's on the merchandising that you can't sell. If you have been fortunate enough or unfortunate enough to buy something that you get as the prize, then you'll have two of them. And that's it, really. That's all going to happen on the Cardiff gig, where I'll draw it. It doesn't matter where you live, anywhere in the world, we'll get it to you if you want it. None.